Hello guys, good morning, or maybe while you're watching this video is that morning. Okay, good afternoon or good evening. However, this is Sushans. In this tutorial I'm just showing you how to design a complete free and professional WordPress website. Everything is free. You're not supposed to pay for the stock image, you're not supposed to pay for the plugins, you're not supposed to pay for the themes, as you will be able to design such a website at the end of this tutorial, so you are not supposed to pay for the designing as well. Check the links in the description. I will put the links to download free stock images, to download free themes, and to download free plugins. Just check the description for the links. Okay, no matter which level you are, even if you're a professional web developer or you're just a beginner, this tutorial can help you to expand your developing skills. It includes everything from very basic steps, which is installing WordPress on your computer, up to developing such a professional WordPress website. As this is free, I think this is just awesome. I click on the logo to go to homepage. I'm already at homepage. You can see this about your company, Sushans Technology, let's upgrade the world. And after a few seconds, it's just sliding. Okay, this is the second slide. It goes third, fourth slides. So if I scroll down, something about our services and okay, about services, testimonial. This is our homepage. So I click here to scroll up. I click on the about page. This page is just something about your company you want, if whatever you want to write about your company. I click here to see our clients view, or I scroll down, okay, I click. It takes you to that point, the clients view. For example, one of our clients says that they're expert at what they're doing. Okay, so I scroll down, here it is, the links for our social media accounts, and you can see when I mouse hover on it, it's just bumping. It's just a kind of animation. Step by step you will learn everything. Now I go to services page. You can see a drop down list here. This is our services page. This is what I'm doing. Different kinds of services. The first one is designing applications, designing software, designing websites, and you can see just when I scroll, when I mouse hover on the logo, it's just shrinking. I do some IT services, networking, and also designing database and some other services. When I scroll down, you can see image sliders for each service, and after a few seconds they're just sliding very nice, and just I think it's really cool. If I click on read more, it will take you to specifically to that service, and you can read more about that. And for example, if you want to see the images, just click on that and you can see the related images. Okay, so I scroll down, and our database service is database designing, and you can see here is a image slider. If I scroll down, you can see here it is the video which I linked this onto my YouTube channel. That's about our other services that we are doing. Okay, now I go to blog page. This is our blog page and our blog posts here, and there are three. Just if you click on one of them, it will bring one of them in details. Just click on this one. You can see this is about networking, network architectures, and the viewer can leave a comment here about the name, email address, or the website if he or she has. On the right side you can see the sidebar, which includes the recent post. If I scroll down, here it is the blog post video. Just you can link a video. Just I link this one again to one of videos in my YouTube channel. And here it is, our recent post. I go to portfolio page. This is our latest projects here, and here they are categorized. If you click show all your recent projects will be displaying. If I click on one of them, for example, I want to see the IT recent projects. Just you can, it shows IT projects, so I click on show all, and when you mouse hover it, it's showing the name of that project. For example, Imam Riza Hospital, it was a hospital. I designed the database. Okay, so if I show all, if I scroll down, you can see the footer. Just you can link your Facebook page here and also your YouTube channel. By the way, don't forget to like my page on Facebook, to subscribe, and also subscribe my channel in my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram. Okay, so here it is, our recent posts, our recent projects. Just from footer directly, you can go there, and you can see here it is at 2018 the footer. Oops, now this is 2019. Okay, however, I'm still on 2018. So Shane's Technologies, the name of your company, all rights received. Or maybe you can even make a link here for the privacy rules and regulations of your company. Okay, so now I go to contact page. Here it is, the contact page, the contact form. Just you can click here, the viewer that our clients can contact us. And here it is the Google map, and here it is the address, and here it is the website, www.socianstick.biz. Actually, this is the website which is already designed and ready. Soon it will be live, and you can reach me through website as well after this. Not this website, this just I designed this website. I built this website just to make this tutorial. This is another website which I designed this one, and it is ready. Soon it will be live, and just you can reach me through the website as well. Okay, so I click on the logo to go to home page. Okay, at the end of this tutorial, you are going to be able to design such a website. This is just, I think, even you're not supposed to pay just a single dollar for the image, for the plugins, for the theme, for the designing. Of course, just you need to pay a little amount for the host and domain, which is not that much, and you can afford it. And if you're asking me to design your website, you can go to my Fiverr account, www.fiverr.com/associates_tick, can place your order. Not only the website, different kinds of services there, just you can place your order and check my gigs. Or later on, you can, when my website is live, you can visit my website, associates.tech.biz, and just you can visit, you can reach me through that one as well. Okay, so let's go on. Before everything, just make sure you're subscribing to my YouTube channel and hit the bell and like this video. Okay, so besides subscribing to YouTube channel, just go to Facebook and like my Facebook page. I have so many things to share, so just make sure that you're not missing a single video or a single tutorial or a single point. So let's go on. At the beginning, just part one of this video will be the installing WordPress on your local computer, and then step by step designing such a website. At the end, the outcome will be such a website. We'll be right back.
Thank you.